This is my replica of one of Mary Rowe's port pieces. This is one of the earliest styles of canon you'll find. The gun itself would be made up of longitudinal iron staves forged around a wooden mandrel. Then these hoops and bands are shrunk on to keep it all together. It's much the same way as a wooden barrel would have been made, with your wooden staves and bands around it. And that is where we get the term gun barrel from.